Hi, my name is Hima Patel, and I'm going to be performing the Bed Bath, Occupied Bed, and Bedpan skill today. The time is 2:06 p.m., and the date is July 14, 2020. First, I'm going to go in, introduce myself to the patient, and verify that they're the right patient with their name and date of birth. Then I will explain the procedure to them, provide for privacy, wash my hands, and don on my gloves. Then I'll gather my supply, which is the bedpan. I would then raise the bed to a working position, and then lower their head, lower the railing.
See you.
And then just place the pan. Place it under them. Place them back. Make sure they're straight. Cover them back up. Raise the head of the bed. Make sure they're comfortable. Give them tissue paper and then give them their call light. Ask them to call me back into the room when they're ready. After I come back, I'll just remove the blanket again and hold the bedpan still while we're turning them so it doesn't spill. I'll grab it on the floor, then I'll get a washcloth, make sure it's soaked water, and then rinse dry, and then I'll go from front to back. Discard of that, put the blanket back on them, make sure they're comfortable, raise their head back up and give them call light, and then raise the railing back up. Now I'm going to be performing the bed bath skill. So I'll go back into their room, verify that it's the patient with their name and date of birth, provide for privacy, explain the procedure to them, wash my hands, and don on gloves while I get my supplies. So, basin, washcloths, sheets, blankets. I would lower the bed to a working position, lower the railing, and then just follow their sheets. Flat sheet to cover them so they're not exposed on the bath. Okay. And then I'm just going to get a cloth, fold it into fours, and then I'm going to just wash their face. You're not supposed to use this. Just go in circular motions and then wash the eyes inner to the out, and then mouth, their ears, and then their neck. Then I would expose the arm area, put a bath towel underneath their arm so it doesn't get wet, and then I'm just going to go from the fingers, clean between them, all the way down to their armpit, and then the back of their arm. I'm going to do the both sides, and I'll cover them back up. Their chest, just clean their chest area, score them back up, and then expose their legs. Same thing, I would go with wash between their toes and then go all the way on top to bottom, back, front and back, and then make sure to always wash, rinse, and pat dry. Then I will turn them the lateral position and just clean their back into circular motions. Cover them. And then I'm going to toss the dirty water and then grab a clean set of water, because then I'll be performing peri care. I would also ask the patient to test the water, or I could test it both times. Just gonna ask the patient, expose their legs, ask them to lift their legs up and make sure it's knees up, flat. I'm gonna spread the labia clean from front to back on the left side. Get a clean side, front to back on the left side. Get a clean side, front to back in the middle. And then discard of that. Always rinse, wash, rinse, and pat dry. Then I'll cover them back up. I'm gonna turn them to a lateral position again. Get a clean washcloth, and then just wash from the front to back on their wash, rinse, and pat dry. And I would just remove the sheet while I cover them back up. Raise the railing, lower the bed to all the way down, make sure they're comfortable, maybe raise the bed up, give them their paw light, and I'm done with that. Now I'm going to be performing the occupied bed skill. I'm going to go back into their room, introduce myself, explain the procedure after I verify them with their name and date of birth, provide for privacy, wash my hands, don on gloves, and then I'll gather all my supplies. I'll lower the railing, and I'm gonna remove the blankets. Put it in the dirty linen basket, remove the flat sheet, put it in the dirty linen basket. And I'm just gonna start taking this off. Make sure the patient never touches the bed. And just gonna pull it underneath. Get my fitted sheet. And I'm gonna make sure to tuck it under the dirty linen. Sheets are way too big for the bed, so I'm gonna try my best. Okay, I'm gonna go to the other side. Lower the railing. Raise the railing on that side. Turn the patient. And then am I gonna use? Remove all of this. Put it in the dirty linen basket. clean up a bit, make sure there's no wrinkles. And then we're just gonna miter corner. Miter corner both. And then I'm gonna change out the pillowcase. Lift her head up. Remove the dirty one. Toss it in the dirty linen basket. Open this up. Railing back up. Alright, make sure it's wrinkle free, they're comfortable, give them their call light, lower the bed, raise their head if they wanted to, and I'm done with my hair.